Hello, and welcome to Deploying ThreatAnalyzer Virtual Appliance. The first thing we'll want to do is go over to File, Deploy OVF Template, browse to the location of our OVA file, click Open, click Next, select Next again, enter in a name for our ThreatAnalyzer server, decide on which data store, hit Next, click Next again, select the network that we want the ThreatAnalyzer server to be part of, click Next, and lastly, Finish. This concludes our presentation of deploying ThreatAnalyzer Virtual Appliance.